His master Jojo Rabbit, prepare to leave
the house. Today, you boys will be involved in such activities as war games, ambush techniques, and rock stuffer.
I don't think I can do this.
Hitler, yes.
Oh, they're Nazis.
Of course you can. Well,
I'm
comes to
you. Your age, imaginary friend.
Got me in so much trouble.
Kids, it's time to burn some books.
Yeah. You're growing up too fast. 10-year-olds shouldn't be celebrating war and talking politics.
I wish more of our young boys had your blind fanaticism.
Did you know Jews can read each other's minds?
But how do you know if you saw one? They could look just like us.
Hi.
Whoa.
You know what I am? See? A Jew. Who's in time.
That was intense.
What am I going to do?
No idea.
Why is this? I'm negotiating.
The house and then Winston Churchill.
Oh my God.
I negotiate.
I tell you, we'll be victory.
They'll never win.
That is the strongest game in the world.
Your mother told me she's kind. She treats me like a person.
You two seem to be getting on well.
She doesn't seem like a bad person. I'm the enemy. You're not a Nazi, Jojo. You're a 10-year-old kid who likes dressing up in a funny uniform and wants to be part of a club.
Oh, God.
Doesn't make sense anymore.
My God.
Yeah, I know, it's definitely not a good time to be a Nazi.